an appreciation. Let me cite. Let me read the citation. Quezon City Disaster Risk Reduction and Management Office Certificate of Commendation and Appreciation is awarded to, and in grateful appreciation of his experience, professional competence, and invaluable service rendered as subject matter expert for the community-based disaster risk reduction and management training for Quezon City Disaster Risk Reduction and Management Office held on November 16 to 18, 2023 at Ciudad Mission Resort Langwaves, Municipality of San Mateo and Province of Rizal. Signed by Maria Cinderella Garcia, Chief of the Logistics and Training Section of the QCDRMO, and Maria Bianca D. Perez, Officer in Charge of the QCDRMO. Let me call our course coordinator, Ma'am Mitch, to present. At magbibigay na rin po tayo kay Sir Michael Mangari ng Certificate of Commendation and Appreciation. At syempre sa kanila po office, Pasay City Disaster Risk Reduction and Management Office. Thank you, Sir Mike Mangari. And our course monitor, Michael D. Flores. And we also award, sa dalawa pong ating Sir Mike, Certificate of Appreciation ng kanilang office na lagi at hindi nagsasawa na pag-iniipitan po natin sila ay lagi po tayo napagbibigyan. Pasang City Disaster Risk Reduction and Management. Thank you very much po sa inyo, mga sirs. Okay po, you may take your seats. And for our closing remarks, in behalf po of our chief ng Logistics and Training Section, ang congratulatory message na to. Una-una, palakpakan niyo po yung sarili niyo. Dahil po sa three-day training na CPD Ring, alam po namin sa inyo, hindi madali. Yung iba hindi alam bakit nandito. Sila po yung napili at pinapunta dito. Pero naging makabuluhan yung tatlong araw na yun. Dahil pumasok po kayo dito na walang kaalam-alam regarding po dito sa ating training. Pero lalabas po kayo at uuwi at babalik po sa inyong mga barangay at bahay na punong-puno yung inyong cup, yung inyong kaalaman. Lahat ang natuturo at naibahagi ng ating mga instructors ay talaga nga naman pong in-absorb po ninyo. Makita naman po namin yung effort ninyo day 1 hanggang day 3. Kahit natahimik kayo ng day 1, parang di kayo nagkakausap. Pero pagdating po ng day 2 at day 3, lumabas po yung kulit ninyo na nakakatawa. Huwag niyo pong ipagkamot. At sana po, lagi, kapag attend kayo sa training, hindi lang Quezon City, DRMO training. Kahit saan po kayo mapunta ng training, please always empty your cups. Mas maganda po na papasok kayo sa isang training na wala kayong alam, wala po kayong ine-expect. Para kapag tapos ng training na yun, or seminars, workshop, punong-puno yung inyong cup ng kaalaman at hindi po aapaw na aapaw. Lahat po ay ma-absorb nyo lahat at may apply nyo po sana at may tuturo nyo sa mga kasamahan po ninyo. At siyempre, in behalf po of our Mayor, Mayor John Belmonte, sa aming OIC na si Ma'am Bianca Perez at sa aming Deputy for Deputy Chief for Finance, Ma'am Chevy Gutierrez, nagpapasalamat din po sila sa inyo dahil kung wala po kayo, wala po magaganap na training. At ever supportive naman po sila sa mga QCDRMO trainings, lalo-lalo na po sa disaster. With that, thank you very much po ulit at palakpakan niyo po yung sarili. Ngayon po, meron lang po kami hinandang konting surprise sa inyo bago po kayo umuwi. Ito po yung magiging final exercise niyo. Hindi. Joke lang. There's a moment in your heart when the fire takes over. There's a moment. Say
can't say what they found out. This club is screaming out.
Po sa aming database. So ito pong video na to ay papadala lang po namin dun sa mga kanya-kanyang email. Kahintay na lang din po. Okay na po ba yun? Thank you. And bago po tayo mag-in, magpapaskan lang po sana kami itong training assessment. Kaya po, later ko na pasabi. Pero sana po, matapos nito po, pakiscan na lang din. Training assessment. Scan po.
Scan.
At tulad po ng ginawa ninyo sa participants din na, please scan na lang po yung aming training assessment. This could be us. So back to what I was saying. Could be us.